The choral evensong is broadcast from St. David's Cathedral, Pembrokeshire. The canticles are sung to Stanford in A, and the anthem is Ecce Sacerdos Magnus by Victoria.
Psalm 132.
Thank you.
Book of the Wisdom of Solomon, chapter 5. Then the just man shall take his stand, full of assurance, to confront those who oppressed him and made light of his sufferings. At the sight of him there will be terror and confusion, and they will be beside themselves to see him so unexpectedly safe home. Filled with remorse, groaning and gasping for breath, they will say among themselves, "Was not this the man who was once our butt, a target for our contempt? Fools that we were, we held his way of life to be madness and his end dishonorable. To think that he is now counted one of the sons of God and assigned a place of his own among God's people. How far we strayed from the road of truth. The lamp of justice never gave us light. The sun never rose upon us. We roam to our heart's content along the paths of wickedness and ruin, wandering through trackless deserts and ignoring the Lord's highway. What good has our pride done us? What can we show for all our wealth and arrogance? All those things have passed by like a shadow, like a messenger galloping by, like a ship that runs through the surging sea, and when she has passed, not a trace is to be found, no track of her keel among the waves. Or as when a bird flies through the air, there is no sign of her passing, but with a stroke of her pinions, she lashes the insubstantial breeze and parts it with a whir and the rush of her beating wings. And so she passes through it, and thereafter it bears no mark of her assault. Or as when an arrow is shot at a target, the air is parted and instantly closes up again, and no one can tell where it passed through. So we too ceased to be as soon as we were born. We left no token of virtue behind, and in our wickedness we frittered our lives away. The hope of a godless man is like down flying on the wind, like spindrift swept before a storm, and smoke which the wind whirls away, or like the memory of a guest who stayed for one day and passed on. But the just live forever. Their reward is in the Lord's keeping, and the Most High has them in his care. Therefore royal splendor shall be theirs, and a fair diadem from the Lord himself. He will protect them with his right hand and shield them with his arm. Here endeth the lesson.
And the angel of God. book of the Revelation of St. John the Divine, chapter 21, verse 22. I saw no temple in the city, for its temple was the sovereign Lord God and the Lamb. And the city had no need of sun or moon to shine upon it, for the glory of God gave it light, and its lamp was the Lamb. By its light shall the nations walk, and the kings of the earth shall bring into it all their splendor. The gates of the city shall never be shut by day, and there will be no night. The wealth and splendor of the nations shall be brought into it, but nothing unclean shall enter, nor anyone whose ways are false or foul, but only those who are inscribed in the Lamb's roll of the living. Here ends the second lesson.
Let us pray. St. David to be a faithful and wise steward of thy mysteries. Mercifully grant that following his purity of life and zeal for the whole gospel of Christ, we may with him receive thy heavenly reward. Through Jesus Christ our Lord, to whom with thee and the Holy Ghost be all honor and glory, world without end. Desires, all good counsels, and all just works to proceed. Give unto thy servants that peace which the world cannot give, that both our hearts may be set to obey thy commandments, and also that by thee, we being defended from the fear of our enemies, may pass our time in rest and quietness through the merits of Jesus Christ our Savior. Lighten our darkness, we beseech thee, O Lord, and by thy great mercy defend us from all perils and dangers of this night. for the love of thy only Son, our Saviour, Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, who art thyself the temple of the holy city of God, the light thereof and its surpassing glory, glorify and lighten, we beseech thee, with thy perpetual presence, this earthly house built gloriously to thee, and be pleased both to inspire and to accept its worship day by day, the praise of thankful lips and the prayers of faithful hearts, who livest and reignest with the Father and the Holy Ghost, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
Bring us, O Lord God, at our last awakening into the house and gate of heaven, to enter into that gate and dwell in that house, where there shall be no darkness nor dazzling, but one equal light, no noise nor silence, but one equal music, no fears nor hopes, but one equal possession, no ends nor beginnings, but one equal eternity, in the habitations of thy majesty and thy glory, world without end.
Amen.
Let us praise God for all the saints of Wales, and for all who have served him faithfully in their day, especially for David, our patron saint.
Blessed be God.
For Non, the mother of St. David, and for all holy women who have served God.
Blessed be God.
For the makers of our Welsh Bible, especially Richard Davis, William Salisbury, Thomas Hewitt, William Morgan, Edmund Preece, Richard Parry, and John Davis.
Blessed be God.
For Rhys Pritchard, Griffith Jones, John Phillips, and all other writers, teachers, scholars, prophets, and musicians who have inspired our people and left us a rich heritage.
Blessed be God.
Let us pray our Lord Jesus Christ that he will bless the church in our land today and make her strong and faithful in her witness.
Hear our prayer.
That he will bless all our colleges and schools.
Hear our prayer.
That he will bless the people of Wales and lead them to use their ancient language and heritage in his service.
Hear our prayer.
That he will bless the parents and the homes of Wales and all our people who live in other lands.
Hear our prayer.
Lord, save Elizabeth our Queen,
who putteth her trust in thee.
Send help to her and the whole chapter of this thy holy house,
and evermore hear their prayer.
The Lord be with you,
and with thy spirit.
Let us bless the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
The Welsh hymn, Crist and Sylvain are Sodwyd, is a translation of the English hymn, Christ is Made the Sure Foundation.
Thank you.
This week's choral evensongs broadcast from St. David's Cathedral, Pembrokeshire, where the choir was directed by Peter Boorman. Next Wednesday at 4 o'clock, choral evensong will come from Hampstead Parish Church, London.